All right, gonna make a avocado smoothie. We're using avocado that's aging, so I'm gonna take out
the parts that are already, I guess,
like, you know, starting to rot.
All right, I put some ice in here. We're gonna put some low-fat milk and some organic raw honey,
and that's it. Pretty easy. So take that out. Take out the seed. Oops, go this way. There. I'm gonna scrape this in here. Spoon it in there. Don't like to waste food, especially when the fruits start to ripen. There's the other side. This is good for two or three people. Put them all in there. Now we're ready. Put the milk. Get the honey. This one would put a little bit more honey than the last one. There you go.
And I think I want
a little more ice, so they put a little bit more milk. Okay. Got my handy blender. Blender. Pop it in there. And actually, you can't even see that, right? I like to shake it up a little bit because the honey sometimes will stick to the sides. That is your avocado smoothie, or shake, whatever you want to call it. I made it a little thicker than usual. Let's see how it tastes like. Yum. Try it.